tell me a little bit about yourself. What's your company and what brought you here to this one?
Yeah, we're HTRI, Heat Transfer Research, and we've been using SAP for over 9 years now.
Okay.
And we find out every single day there's new things that are coming down the pipe with SAP. We love coming here, talking to the other customers that are running into the same problems as us, understanding their solutions and how we can incorporate that into our implementation.
That's awesome. So you've been using Business One for 9 years.
Yes, for 9 years. We started back in 2009, and it was a much different product back then. And like I said, every single year there's new things coming out. And it doesn't just happen over 9 years. There's not just one big jump. Incrementally, each year there's new things. And that's why we find it's really important to make sure we keep coming back year after year so that we stay on top of those things.
Excellent. Cool. So talk about one of maybe your recent projects. What's something that you've done recently with Business One?
Yeah, recently with Business One, we found a way to start integrating with other software that we find useful at our company. Business One solves most of our problems. There's a couple things we still need to use other software for. And we've recently found a way to integrate that in SAP. SAP makes it really easy to integrate with other software, speak that language, so that we have all the data that we need within SAP.
Excellent, cool. So I know you